live video tutorial of Magento Commerce. My name is Hans Kruijvers from Jirio, and with this tutorial I will show you how to add a menu item in Joomla to a single product in Magento using MageBridge. All you need is a running installation of Magento connected to Joomla using MageBridge. For this tutorial you don't have to touch Magento, you only have to change the configuration of Joomla. As you can see over here, we have the menu item to the root of Magento Shop. And I want to add another menu item connected to, for instance, this widescreen flat panel LCD monitor from Magento. It's this page in Magento. So when we're done, you have to see this content in the Joomla page, clicking the menu item created over here. Well, just go to the back end of Joomla, open the main menu, add a new menu item connected to MageBridge using catalog product. Let's call it LCD monitor. Select the product. It's the 19-inch widescreen, so I press 19, search. Okay, it's already over there. I'll add some nice text over there. That's the small text below. And click on save. Go back to the front page, refresh this page, and over here a new menu item should appear. And it is LCD monitor. Click on it and it opens with the content shown earlier in the Magento version over here. Well, that's it. We've added the menu item in Joomla to a single product in Magento using MageBridge. This was a video tutorial from Jirio. Visit our website at jirio.com for more tutorials. Have fun creating cool Magento web shops. Until next time.